Ridiculous. How could I be defeated? I thought the Twilight Rune would be unstoppable.
And that's why you are a fool.
What?
The Twilight Rune chooses its own host. There's no way it would let someone use its full power if they managed to obtain it through some foolish trick.
Trick? What are you talking about? Are you saying you were chosen by the Dawn Rune? That I wasn't chosen? Impossible! I'm supposed to be the one! Me! Me! What?
What are you doing?
I'm not doing any... help!
You fool! That's what happens when an imposter tries to possess the rune. I'll take the Twilight Rune back now, thank you. Who are you?
Delph!
I wouldn't have cared if they captured you, but if they got the Twilight Rune, Kizaki would be quite upset. Now get a hold of yourself. We're getting out of here.
Okay.
What are you doing? After them!
Yes.
Nia Keys?
Prince Leon, it's been a while, hasn't it? You both look well.
What are you doing here, Mia Keys?
It doesn't matter! Now get out of the way!
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't do that. Did somebody tell you to guard this door? If they did, then they're just using you to help Elania get away!
I don't mind. I am a Queen's Knight, after all.
So what if you're a Queen's Knight? Does that mean you take orders from Gazelle or Elania?
You don't understand. Being a Queen's Knight is really the only thing that I have left.
But Mia Keys!
As you know, Prince, a Queen's Knight must never abandon her duty. Because of that, if you want me to get out of your way, you'll just have to defeat me.
No! No!
Mia Keys.